One.
All right, guys, you'll notice that you have these little holes around the tops of your garage, your front door, your back door, and also down at the bottom, right in here around the house. Those are called weep holes. Weep holes allow the water and the moisture to come in because it absorbs through the brick and stone, and they'll come out and then air to go in and dry it out. I don't recommend blocking them off. If you block them off, then you're susceptible to all that moisture, all that water to stay inside and start to damage the house. So I don't recommend blocking that. If you ever notice that ants are coming up through the weep holes, they're more than likely after a carcass like a gecko, a cricket, or something of that nature that went in there and died. They're not getting into your house through the weep hole. If you do end up with ants inside the house, one of two reasons happens is because the seals around the windows haven't been taken care of or maintained over the years, or they're coming through an electrical conduit because ants are attracted to electricity. So just a heads up on that, and I do recommend pest control service to prevent it all from happening.